We're about to leave high school, and all we have to show for it is our education. We are not leaving until we've had some real fun.
I can't believe we waited so long to start living.
From now on, let's promise to live our lives without giving any fun.
Erica, are you okay?
Oh God, what happened? How am I there and still here? Am I a ghost?
How can I be dead and walking and talking?
They know.
I'm gonna walk through it. Oh, do I have to be invited in?
You're not a vampire. Pull, don't push.
We have to figure out what's going on with Thief.
These kids know all about the occult. I bet they have answers.
Ghosts are ghosts because they always have unfinished business in their mortal life.
Till I figure out my unfinished business, I'm gonna get down to business.
You're making the most of the little bit of life you have left.
At least I can't get pregnant.
Oh, wait. Can I? Are ghost babies a thing?
I found a loophole.
What loophole?
I can stick around if I'm more famous in death than in life.
This is what we do.
Bye.
This is what we do.
For the record, everybody, I am scared.
This is what we
do. It's Erica Movement.
Hashtag Yaz.
I like Erica. Ooh.
I totally boned a super hot ghost.
It's problematic.
Cancel it!
Planning on posting from the afterlife?
Why are you being so hostile? I'm evolving, and as my close friend, you should allow me to grow my following.
My name is Erica Vu, and this is my party.
Yep.
So if you don't like it, there's the door.
God, I love that bitch.
So yeah, nice. Me too.
You may unearth some crazy, dark shit. Now you'll need the bones of a mourning dove and a packet of hemlock. Or Capri Suns. Who that bitch?